going on, guys? It is your boy Tori back in another video, and today we're going to be completing Mac's little quest line for Shift Lock. We're going to be doing some drifting, but our car's not, you know, all that, so we got to go get some parts. So, head, block, ECU, gearbox, exhaust, turbo, and everything. So, first we'll go for gearbox. Gearbox, head. Block. Yeah, I'll take that. Turbo. ECU. Exhaust. And then gearbox. Okay. Alright, that's done. I'm gonna go over here. Report to Underground Soldier of Shift Lock, mysterious driver who combines high precision drifting and techno anarchy. Okay.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are Shift Lock.
Good news, recruit. You've been accepted to a Shift Lock test. Show me you can drift and we'll talk.
You're that drifting anarchist hacker. What's your name again?
I am everyone. I am no one. I am the Underground Soldier.
Fair enough. So, I doubt it. Get to a high speed and corner hard to start drift. Tap the brake to get a bigger angle. Try not just to lock your multiplier between corners. Collisions will end your multiplier.
Let's
go, let's go!
You see, you jump. 3, 3. It's the same thing. Don gives me more horsepower, though. Yeah. Hey, now he has 6.
Those were some decent angles, Recruit McAllister.
Just call me Mac, okay?
So be it, Mac. Hashtag of vouchers for you. You get one shot.
Guess he does more than tiger selfies after all.
Come show what you got in Ember Valley. See if you have the heart of a soldier in you.
Proving grounds. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm not driving that far.
Center. I'm a visitor, and I am not going to your center. Take that.
All right. Oh, jeez.
Welcome to the Proving Grounds. Beat our score and you may join the revolution.
What are you gonna do? Drift them to death? Drift, Mac.
guys, Mac.
Not bad for a corporate sheep.
I don't see any of you protesting the sweet corporate rights you're drifting with.
We're using the weapons of the bourgeoisie against itself.
Whatever lets you sleep at night, Che Guevara.
I don't know why I really like this car. Alright. Next one. Not that. I'll accept this one.
Free your mind, Matt.
That your plan? Quote the Matrix at me till I give up? That'll do.
A fail.
Probably one of my best runs in a while. I'm on fire!
job, soldier. Stand down.
Seven block breaks. Okay.
Good show today, soldier. See you at the next trial.
My man, you've been kicking ass in Shiplock. Good, good, good.
Marcus Weir, the gambler? Are you betting on me?
Sure am. Winning, too. All I do.
Don't think Shiplock's gonna like that.
Training, Mac. Beat our scores. In time, your role in Shiplock will be revealed.
You keep saying that, but all I see is a bunch of kids hooning about. Is anyone watching this? This is Unit 23. We have someone out here who's verifiably on fire. Over and out. Yeah, let's do this. Everyone loves a show. Nice, nice.
Hey, this is that British rapper, I can't remember his name. He's on Drake's album, More Life. Oh, I'm such a beast.
I win again.
The middle, of course.
Isn't that block lower than this one?
Yeah, no.
So, what's next?
This was the last time we talk. Goodbye.
Whoa, hey, wait up. What's wrong?
You're working for the gambler. He's one of the corporate masters we're taking down.
Are you mad? He's working with us to bring down the house.
You're fighting the house?
Yeah, you know, that and kicking your asses up and down Fortune Valley.
I see. Perhaps we shall meet again.
Ups and downs. Okay, so looks like your boy's got a backtrack.
Dragon wave coming.
swear, if I keep staring at the silver damn view, I'm gonna start crying.
Jeez. Recommended 165. How about I do it anyways? I don't. I'm gonna beat this one. 165. I think that's what I said. No, 130.
Let's go.
Facts. In the middle, ECU acceleration. Heck yeah. Did I push restart?
Did a little snooping. Your story checks out. Pass this test and we'll talk.
All your bases all belong to me?
Please. No.
No, I think this is different.
Hell yeah! on the prize, Mac. Showtime, baby.
Well done, soldier. That's enough for now.
Breaks the block. Nah.
Cracked your files. Didn't find any dirt beside a sealed juvie record and a short stint in jail.
My files?
Had to make sure you're not an agent provocateur.
Agent pro... Mate, you really need to chill.
Perhaps later. For now, it's time to return to the city. Next time, we go to war.
Hey, those files. Do they include my browser history?
Oh, jeez. Before I do any of that, let's go here. Okay, so we definitely need head and turbo. Head. Turbo. Didn't mean to go that way. Thought I was turning that way, but I guess I was wrong. this is the last one, I think. See what the bet is. There's no bet. Alright.
Welcome to Operation Golden Apple, soldier. Today we'll be dealing a major blow to the house. The house is setting up new surveillance equipment around the city. Your mission? Destroy it before it comes online. This will require speed and extreme precision.
Hang on. You want me to drift and smash stuff? That's your assignment?
Hit multiplier bonus objects while drifting to maximize your multiplier fast.
Remember, hit them hard to get the hell out. Good luck, soldier.
Let's go!
You a legend, Mac!
Could you repeat that in front of Ty and Jess?
You're off to a bad start, soldier. Better pick up the pace.
Shut up.
I understand smashing house equipment, but why am I drifting?
The proven material. More exciting to watch.
Can't argue with that.
Keep it up. You're doing great.
Of course I am.
This is a lot more harder than it seems. Aw, snap.
Oh, crap. 5-0. We got 5-0.
Jeez. Didn't see that one coming.
Down 35. Individual of the vandalizing is still requesting backup.
Copy that. Down 35. Backup on route.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, jeez.
Better watch out.
Now heading westbound, approaching Silver Rock West. Copy. Subject vehicle going westbound, approaching Silver Rock West.
Adam 13,
plus. This is our one job here, so. Pretty sure.
Thanks.
One link is dirty, I've fallen behind the pursuit, unable to continue. Adam 35, we can't get near them, such a T-Go is too fast.
17. Middle. Speed exhaust. And that's off. Is that a four that's off for RS? Yeah. Ooh, it's a Honda. Hey, the Type R.
Struck a major blow to the enemy today, Mac. Well fought.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
You proved yourself to Shiflock today. Your fight is our fight. When the time comes, we will have you back.
Glad to hear it.
Stay woke, Mac.
Yeah, you too.